sooner you all leave this place, the better.
If you're wise, you'll stay far away from Meryl. No sane person would touch what she's taken up.
And a run at Tishan, stranger.
A shemblin? Will wonders never cease?
Watch your steps, Shem. You don't know how many Dalish arrows are trained on you right now.
Shemlin. Wonderful. Make your business here quick.
I can't thank you enough for letting me come here. But it hasn't been quite what I thought.
Has the Keeper been able to help with your magic?
Sadly, his is not a problem we've encountered before. I'm studying our ancient writings, but it is a slow process. His human blood makes it difficult to train him.
You know, when I lived in Kirkwall, I felt like everyone could tell by my face I was an elf. Now I understand how easily I passed. It's harder here.
Still, we appreciate you bringing him here, friend. We would not see a son of our tribe suffer alone. Please, accept this as our thanks.
Mayra, I brought you something.
Oh, really?
I picked him while I was hunting. Not a lot of game, plenty of wildflowers.
That's very sweet, Chanton.
Another nightmare.
No, of course not.
They just keep getting worse.
May the Dread Wolf never hear your footsteps, child.
Why don't we go somewhere
alone
and try to fix that?
Oh, that's a great idea. My gear is on the other side.
Leave it. We'll need it.
What are you doing? Work with the grain of the wood, not against it.
Sorry, Master Island.
I told you that you were doing it wrong.
Shut up!
Oh, Meryl. So you've returned. How has your time been among the Shemlin?
It's been nothing but roses and rainbows, Master Island. The alienage is lovely in the spring. The collapsing shacks and drunken brutes are nicely offset by the knee-deep mud.
This path has been of your own choosing, Meryl. A path that has saddened the clan greatly.
Perhaps if the clan was more accepting of the ancient ways and not so mired in fear.
Enough! We will not bicker like children in front of strangers. We cannot undo what is done. My apologies for that display. Perhaps we can start again. You've returned. Is there something you need?
Do you have any pure ironbark in stock?
What use is ironbark to you? I've never met a Shem who could bend it to his will. Either way, I'm out of stock. I do know where it can be found, but it is impossible to retrieve. Our people were forbidden from venturing to the area after we lost two of our best hunters there.
What happened that warriors as skilled as the Dalish refused to venture to the area?
Your respect for our hunters is most surprising, stranger. The place is overrun by darkspawn. If we tried to eradicate them, we would risk the precious few hunters we have left. I'll show you where the area is. What you do with the information is up to you.
He doesn't bite, Paul. Just tell him you made a mistake.
That's like committing murder.
At least it's not a hanging event.
Another nightmare. They just keep getting worse.
May the Dread Wolf never hear your footsteps, child.
Thank you very much for the help earlier, Varric.
You made it back to the alienage in one piece, then?
I don't know how I wound up in Darktown. There are just too many corners in Kirkwall.
Still got that ball of twine?
I left it at my house. Don't worry, I won't get lost while we're following Hawke.
Bring it next time, Daisy. Just in case.
is that a trillium? I love trilliums. Beautiful flowers. They smell a bit like garbage, though. Very sad. Everything here is cold. Hard stone. I wish I'd worn shoes with soles. Oh.
You showed the boy Fenriel great mercy. He will live better among the Dalish than anywhere in Kirkwall.
One less to worry about.